going on, guys? I'm Jenna Martinelli with JBTV on the scene. Tonight we are hanging out at Five Star Bar where we are going to talk to the Super Happy Fun Club, and I am super excited. So come on, let's go in and see what the guys are up to. How are you feeling about your first UK tour coming up this fall?
Really, really excited. One of the coolest things that I can speak for myself, but happened in my life, but I think I can say that for everybody. This is, I mean, we're so grateful that we're getting this chance to do this. We've all been in other bands before, and an opportunity like this is once in a lifetime, and hopefully this once in a lifetime can be twice and three times, four times. I can't wait till November. It's gonna be amazing, and our really good friends Medina Lake are taking us out, and we really appreciate that, because they didn't have to do this for our baby band, you know? And it's nice to actually see somebody in the music industry actually sticking their neck out for somebody, like a band that they believe that might get a good response, instead of just getting on with some other major label or indie label band that's the new thing or whatever. And they took a chance, and we're really happy, and we're really, really thankful.
It's really cool that somebody in Chicago is standing up and taking like another Chicago band out. The camaraderie is nice to have once again. Like, it hasn't happened in over like 8 years or so. Don't you find the pattern that been spawned and lays down? Don't even try to run. And months of medication.
You guys have any other bands that kind of influenced you guys growing up that you were into, still into now?
Medina Lake. The things that I would say is just like saying you like water. We love the Beatles, Nirvana, Green Day, Save the Day, you know, just a lot of bands that a lot of the other people that we're growing up listening to. And if there's a few obscure bands like Brad's really into Jawbreaker, I really like No Knife, we all like A. So there's some bands, but for the most part, you know, I think everybody in this band will agree with me. We listen to anything, and whether we like it or we hate it, we get something from it.
And the funny part is, someone asked me that question, like, who are our biggest influences? And I was thinking about our songs, and actually, like, our biggest influences are all of our old bands. Like, I find myself writing, like, their old band or his old band, and then he'll write something like their old band, and he just writes, like, his old band because he's an egomaniac.
And are you guys ready to see Phil Koch dance on the pole before we close out here?
I would love to see Phil Koch dance on the pole.
Oh! Yeah! It's all about how you wrap your legs.
We are the super. Yeah! We're the super happy Phil Club. We're the super happy fun club.
And this is JBTV. La la.